The CEO of the Cincinnati Northern Kentucky International Airport got a new contract and a raise. Candace McGraw's new base salary is $280,000. Last week, the CVG board awarded her a $30,000 raise and a new five-year contract extension through 2021. McGraw has been CEO since 2011.